Northern Europe, Stockholm, beauty on water. In the capital city of Sweden, law-abiding citizens go about their daily lives in harmony. But if you're fortunate and listen carefully, you can hear whispers of a myth, rumors of a man, a legend. Dressed in midnight black, he speeds through the rush hour traffic like the howling wind, driving the authorities mad with rage. And so far, all attempts to stop him have failed. Those who have heard know his name. Ghost Rider.
Scorpion, give me your sting.
The sleepy town of Uppsala lies 42.6 miles north of Stockholm. For a mere mortal, it would be impossible to get there during city traffic in less than 15 minutes. But for a myth, The land of the midnight sun has long, lazy summer evenings. On Wednesdays, motorbike fans rally at a place called Brostugan, outside Stockholm, to socialize and show off their machines. Obviously, the local police are there as well, to keep the peace. The police are powerless to stop him, and understandably so. To catch a myth is harder than to catch your own shadow. It's Friday the 13th, but Ghost Rider isn't the least bit superstitious. Again, he challenges himself to set a new record. And who else can he compete with? This time, he sets a course around Stockholm.
Thank you. Thank you.
Time and time again, Ghost Rider taunts the police, realizing, of course, that they'll never succeed in stopping him. Returning to Brostugan once again, he decides to give the police a fighting chance and calls them, sending an invitation to his next appearance. They prepare a warm welcome, but what can they do? When all limits have been broken, what is left to do? Well, with the world's fastest street bike, a Hayabusa Turbo with 417 bhp in the hands of the Ghost Rider, you can expect extreme driving. Who else could pop a wheelie at over 200 miles per hour in city traffic? Well, we've reached the end of our story. What is there to say? Is it right to expose innocent commuters to danger in this way? And how is it possible for a man to tame the laws of nature like we have just witnessed? Maybe Ghost Rider's really just a myth after all.